seesaw, Yabba?
Oh.
Don't worry, Timmy. You can still have fun on your own. Yay! Good serve, Timmy. Oh, playtime's over. Look, Timmy, Yabba's waiting for you. Oh, it's clay. Let's choose a colour. Yellow, like Yabba. What's wrong, Timmy? Oh, Yabba's working with mittens. It's okay. You can play with Yabba later. Let's see what you've made. It's Yabba. Good work. It's playtime. Let's go. Oh, wait for Yabba. I thought you wanted to play with Yabba. Oh, you don't. Okay, then. Oh, no! Yabba, can you help? What's that behind your back? Wow! Look, Timmy! It's for you! Come back, Yabba! Timmy wants to play together! Let's go on the seesaw. And little Yabba can sit in the middle. Yay! We're all doing jigsaws. Kid and Apricot want the house. Yabba's got the boat. Are you going to do the tractor, Timmy? Let's go! I like your jigsaw tree, Timmy. I think that's what you're supposed to do, Timmy. Yeah, that's it. Just one more piece to go, Timmy. Where is it? Mm-hmm. Hooray! That's Yabba's piece. I'm not sure that's going to work. Let's go and find it, Timmy. Is it in Ruffy's boat? No. Maybe Paxton's train is taking it somewhere.
Ooh.
Oh. Maybe not. What about in the box?
Oh.
It's nap time.
What are you doing, Timmy? Are you still trying to find that jigsaw piece?
Wake up! It's playtime! Paxton wants the key. Otis likes the teapot lid. And Ruffy's got the chalk.
Ugh.
Hey, what's that? Yeah, it's the missing jigsaw piece. But where's Timmy? Cheer up, Timmy. Look. Yeah, it fits. You did it, Timmy. Oops.